opposite the Victoria Tower, which is the royal entrance to Parliament, stand the buildings of Abingdon Street, soon to be demolished, to provide the site for the memorial statue to King George. Here, close to the heart of the empire, will be erected the effigy of His late Majesty, which will be a constant reminder to British people of their beloved friend and sovereign. To national playing fields for children will be devoted the rest of the monies collected, and appropriately at this holiday season, Lord Derby makes an appeal which has a special significance for English women.
May I make a special appeal to the women of this country? For 25 years, Queen Mary was a real helpmate to our husband. Let your love and affection for her be shown by the tribute that you will enable the country to erect to the memory of her beloved husband.